Hey, what is going on, guys? Difference Books here, and welcome back to another video on the progression world. Oh, God, in the previous episode, I recorded a whole episode, a whole 30-minute episode, and for some reason, my mic didn't record, so basically, I just sped it up and uploaded it as episode 8. Hope you guys don't mind. It's probably a bit shitty, but you know. I've actually been sitting up at the spawn, as you can see, I built like a little cage, because I almost got blown up by a creeper, but... And I also extended the roof bit there a little bit, but I've collected a lot of resources, so buy slime. We're gonna go trade all these. So we need the bones, gunpowder. We can't trade right now. String, arrows can stay there. And what else? Is that it? No, rotten flesh. We can take rotten flesh and trade that as well. So we're gonna see how many emeralds we can get. As you can see, two of them are despawned for some weird reason, but I'll sort that out. So we need to do this. Oh, okay, we have the exact fucking amount. Right, there we go. And there we go. And now our bones. Where are bones? There we go. So what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to quickly relog, because the villagers have disappeared. So I'm going to quickly relog. Which just go there and there. Okay, there you go. So, okay, they're all back. Cool. So, we have 7 more emeralds now, which means that we have 18. We're getting really close here to our goal of 24. So, we're just going to keep going on collecting the cobblestone. I actually need to go plant seeds over there, because for some reason I didn't plant them. And now this one's grown, so all of them probably would have been grown. Probably could have got a lot more wheat, but completely just forgot about that. But there you go, let's get all these seeds down. So we've got 2 pieces of wheat there, but we'll collect them up real quick. There we go. So we'll just let that keep growing. We will extend that eventually, just not right now. We do have a lot of emeralds, but we're not going to use them to upgrade it right now. Let's just dump all that. There we go. Okay, so we're just going to collect as much cobblestone as we can with this pickaxe, and then that should bring us ever so closer to the upgrade. I think I said we were going to upgrade our cellar or our farmer, and I'm not quite sure which one to do, but I think we should actually do cellar, because then everything will just be a little bit cheaper to sell, and we can have more things to sell, I guess. So maybe we can sell the gunpowder and the arrows that we have, which would be sick, but I'm not quite sure whether we can. But I've basically been sitting up at that spawn, and it turns out the whole time where I've been waiting 10 minutes, half of the items would have despawned, because items only last 5 minutes. So I started setting the timer for about 4.5 minutes, so it gave me a few seconds to get down there. It seemed like the yield was just a lot more. It's just I had to come back a lot more often. Like, I was on my PC anyway, just kind of watching YouTube and stuff, but... Yeah, we're just going to try and get enough for the upgrade now in this episode. So we need enough for the cellar, which is going to be another 24. For the next upgrade after that, it's going to take 40 emeralds, which is going to be a pain in the ass. It really is. But we need to get all of them upgraded to level 4, otherwise I don't count this map as being anywhere near completed. And we also need to beat the 2 bosses. I'm not quite sure whether I'm actually going to complete these achievements or not, because we need wheat, sugar, milk, so we're going to have to buy a cow. We need a cow there, we need a pig there, and a saddle. This one's going to be very hard, the sniper duel one, but we can maybe get it done. So this one we need to acquire, let's construct a furnace, because we have to for one of the achievements. So we should get an achievement there, there we go. You know what, we'll just place that down anyway, place it down right there. May as well just make 3. There we go. So there's one of the achievements gone. The next time we smelt iron, it should give us another achievement. I think we need diamonds for one of the achievements as well, which is not really too much of a pain in the ass, but it's just a little bit, you know, because they are 5 emeralds each. So we could actually get a diamond pickaxe right now, as you can see, but we're not going to do that. Because I don't know whether it would be a good decision or not. We wouldn't make our money back, for definite. We definitely wouldn't make our money back, but it would just help us a lot. Especially if we enchanted it and got, like, unbreaking and efficiency on it. It would be so sick, but we need to get efficiency... we need to get an enchantment table fixed, which means we need to get sugar canes, we need to get cows, and we also need to get diamonds, and we need to get obsidian. So we're going to need at least 5 diamonds. And that's because we need 3 for a pickaxe to pick up the obsidian and also two to pick up to make the enchantment table. And then we need four obsidian and a book to make the enchantment table. Then we're gonna need loads of books for the bookshelves. It's just a huge pain in the ass, really. But you know, life goes on. We'll just try and get enough to upgrade this seller, see what we can sell to him. Everything should be a lot cheaper. Well, not a lot cheaper, but a little bit cheaper, so it'll just, you know, increase our efficiency just a little bit. But our pickaxe is getting very close to the end here. It's got 17 left, so we'll finish this off and then we'll go trade all this, see how much we can get. We're gonna have to grab some more iron too to smelt, and then we'll just kind of go from there. 3, 2, 1, 3. Oh damn, right, okay, let's go. So sell all this cobblestone to this guy. There we go. Right, so we got 5. We didn't get the full 6 that time, but that's fine. It's because I used some of the cobblestone. Let's just go 1, 2, 3. There we go, because we need more. I think this is more efficient than using a stone pickaxe. I don't know. It feels more efficient, but I'm not even sure. So we're just going to wait for that. I'm going to go stand over here and wait for that and let some more things spawn, because we're pretty close to doing some more of the trades, you know. So I'm just going to quickly jump up here and just watch that furnace. But you'll hear stuff spawning in like just a second now. There we go. So we're actually level 18. Like, if we get to level 30 in enchant, that'd be sick. Yeah, like, it would be really sick. But anyways, yesterday I was trying to sort out some stuff on the Amplified Survival World, just ready for the next series. I finished off a lot of things that we didn't quite get finished in season 1. So I finished off a lot of things, and I don't know how I feel about it, because I found a shit ton of diamonds just whilst like mining around and sorting some things out, which was kind of it kind of annoyed me actually, because I was like, wow, why the fuck did I not find this? Because they were in like really obvious places. So I found them and I was like, okay, right, so what the hell do I do now? Like, what am I meant to do with this? And I got like a whole 60 because my fortune pickaxe, right? So I didn't really know what to do, but make some armor and enchant it. And I got like some sick enchantments and more tools and stuff that I made too. So basically I made a crap ton of different armor and stuff like that upgrade, and we're gonna merge it all together when the season comes back on. But fuck, I feel really annoyed because I got all those enchantments and stuff off camera, and it's not even like I can do it again because I don't even have a backup of the world. So it looks like I've been cheating, but I didn't. So it's just like rip-a-rooney pepperoni, you know. No cheating for me, big boy. We're just gonna live off this rotten flesh for a while. It does heal you even when it's all the way up, as you can see. There you go. It does actually heal you a little bit. We do need some more health, you know, so. It already heals you a tiny bit, though. But it's better than nothing, right? Better than not having any food at all. But yeah, we really need to get to that fucking 24. So we just need 4 more, so we can actually make it from this pickaxe, actually. Which is awesome, and then we can upgrade the cellar, and just kind of go from there, which is going to be totally sick. So let's just use like the rest of this pickaxe. But I feel like we may be able to trade. No, okay, we can't trade the strain on the bones yet, but it'd be cool if we could. Unfortunately, we can't. But yeah, it's just, I don't know, guys. I feel like this map's going to take us a lot longer than I anticipated, because I said that Amplified Survival will come back after this. But I feel like this is going to take a lot longer than anticipated. And I really want to start Amplified Survival back up. I'm actually missing it. I'm missing it quite a bit, because there was a lot of stuff that I really wanted to get done, and I never quite got it done. I finally moved the villager, at least. I moved him into like a little place just by the entrance of the house, the front entrance. But apart from that, I finished the item sorter. I just finished the room with the brick. I had to go out searching for that. I just kind of decorated the also fishing thing. I finished the platforms for the farms. I didn't put the fences in yet. Didn't put the animals in, obviously, because I want to do that on episode, because it's funny, because you got to find all the animals and stuff. But apart from that, to be honest with you, I haven't actually done that much. It sounds like a lot, but I haven't actually done that much. Yeah, I kind of want to get... I did finally fix the spider spawner, because for some reason it like bugged out when I installed... now, what did I do? I did something and it like broke all my spawners, and they all turned back into pig spawners, and I was just like, whoa, hello. Hey. Hey. be hyping one of these chopped pieces of iron. Yes, boys! We got potatoes! Woo! Right, okay, we got potatoes. That's sick. You know what? I'm actually going to start growing these bad boys right fucking now. We're going to go over here, replace all this shit, all this crap for some potatoes. This is going to make us so many emeralds, guys, you're going to understand. This is going to be worth using our bone meal on right here. This is definitely going to be worth it. Because look how many you get from it. Like, for a few pieces, you know, you're actually getting quite a bit here. And because this stuff grows so quickly, oh, this is going to be great. Going to leave just one piece of my inventory there. Because otherwise it's really annoying, but... yeah, this is going to be so worth it in the end. It's going to be a good investment on those bones. I can tell you that now. Definitely a good investment. Let's just use all of these up. Get as many as we can. It'd be great if we could extend this thing a little bit more. We will, actually, when we get some more emeralds. Just not quite yet. But yeah, let's use as much of this as we can. There we go. So, guys, we're already at 54. We're already at 54 potatoes. Like, this is crazy. And the thing is, they actually grow pretty fast. And the bigger this farm is, the more we're going to yield and the more we're going to make money-wise, emerald-wise even. So, if we actually buy some more dirt to extend this, then that'd be awesome. Like, look how many we've made from this already. Like, we've planted the whole farm and we still have 45 left plus a poisonous potato. Which I'm going to throw away. So we already have 45 left. So this is an amazing food source. Plus enemy. Oh god. They're spawning up on that thing already. Which really isn't good. Oh, I thought he was coming for us. Oh guys, this is actually sick. We're going to go down here and quickly trade these emeralds. Trade these four emeralds, sorry. Said that a bit strangely, but... right, we should now have enough for the upgrade. So I'm actually not going to sell any more. And I'm not going to sell the potatoes yet either, because I'm going to upgrade him, and then just go from there. So we have 24. Let's go to our cellar, guys. Yes. Finally. Imagine if I dropped all these off the edge right now. I'd actually fucking cry. Right, there we go. Boom, bitches. Okay, 36, 26, 36, 31, 31 with one off on that. Right, can we sell potatoes to this guy? We can now sell saplings to him. Netherrack. Oh, guys, we're going to make bank. We're going to make so much bonk off this. You know what? We're going to sell them, then we're going to buy some more dirt. No, we don't get it from here. We get it from the miner. We're going to buy some more dirt, so we've got 8 more pieces. We're going to go extend that farm and just keep planting potatoes, man. Like, it's going to make us so much profit. It's going to be crazy. Yes, guys, I'm so hyped right now. Woo! Right. Okay, we need our hoe. We are going to need to come place some more water over here, but that's fine. Guys, this is so hype. Oh, fuck off, creeper. Fuck off. If he's going to blow up, I at least want him to blow up in some water, you know? I think he's stuck there. This is actually really bad. Is he stuck? What the fuck is he doing? I'm going to try and kill him. But... see, I was nowhere near that. What the fuck was that? Like, at least our chest didn't blow up and spit everything everywhere. But what the fuck was that? Like, I was literally nowhere near him, which really annoys me there. It's fine anyway, because we didn't lose anything, really. We lost maybe some furnaces, unless they went on the bottom here. Nah, okay, we lost some furnaces, which is fine. Doesn't really bother me too much. Just, like, what? I just don't understand. But, like, I was nowhere near him, but... there we go. We did pick up the wood from the furnace, which is good. Because this is the only wood that we actually have right now. We have more dirt here too. But we need our bucket of water. And we're just going to run over here, place some more water down. Let's eat some of this rotten flesh. Oh god, look how many mobs there are, dude. We need to like make sure we light it up over there. Because they are spawning like crazy, crazy. Like, damn, nigga. We're going to place a water bucket here too. So it should extend. Okay, it extends to both sides now. We just need a hoe. And we'll place down more dirt. We'll actually extend the whole island eventually, just not right now. So we need our hoe. And we shall do this. We'll take our potatoes. Just place that in there. Right, okay. So, we need to hold this. And I think that water over there should spread to this, but I'm not sure. Hopefully it does. But there we go. We've now got all these potatoes planted, ready to start growing. It's going to be sick. And hopefully we should get like a really big yield from that eventually. And we'll just keep extending it, because we can just keep buying dirt and keep extending it. It's great. We do actually have torches to place over there. It's just I can't get over there right now, obviously. Okay, so I'm trying to think of our next move here, and I think our next move is to buy some wood so we can make another chest. And then we can kind of go from there. So I'm really hyped that we finally upgraded this farmer. So it looks like, guys, the next thing we should definitely upgrade... No, I mean the salad, but the next thing we should definitely upgrade is the farmer, because he will give us... trees next, I'm guessing, because the cellar now allows us to sell saplings to him, so I'm guessing we should be able to do trees. Let's go down here. I want to make sure I don't go into the range of them guys, you know, make sure they don't start tracking me. Let's go over here just in case. There we go. So now I've got two emeralds. Let's go to our farmer here, get some more wood, and then let's go to our miner and get some more dirt. There we go. So we're just going to stick with the cobblestone pickaxe this time, just for a little bit. So we got our cobblestone, we got wood and stuff. So we're just gonna make another chest. Oh, we may as well just turn this all into wood. Just gonna make another chest, like so. The things, we don't even have like a protective house yet, you know. Like, I don't know why I haven't actually done that, but we just don't. What was I gonna do? I got the dirt, I got that, I got my potatoes. I'm gonna take a bucket full of water just in case. Do we have any extra cobble? Yes, we do, to extend. Actually, we need a pickaxe too. So if we just take our wood here, go for some more sticks. Oh, didn't mean to do that. And I swear to God, I saw a creeper out the corner of my eye, and that's why I like just randomly stopped. But like, I thought he was up close, but he's not. So that's basically what we need, right? Yep. Okay. Let's quickly... I'm just going to extend the island a little bit. Yeah, okay, that is getting the water. Oh, fuck, I forgot the cobblestone. Oh, my God, look how many mobs were... Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. Okay, I thought they were coming for me. Let's do that. There is a shit ton of mobs over there. Like, that is crazy, but what we're going to do... No! Yes, guys, I did just fucking rage quit, because I lost, like, 18 levels, my pickaxe, everything. So now... Stand in front of bum now, yeah. So we're gonna have to go with the whole wooden pickaxe right now. Against, fuck, I'm so pissed. We just lost, like, like, luckily we just spent all our emeralds, but we lost all that. We lost an extra emerald worth of dirt. We lost potatoes, like 20 potatoes. I'm so pissed off, because the thing is, that was the most retarded fucking death ever. Like, how did I even fall? I'm like. Do I have Down syndrome or what? Do I actually have fucking Down syndrome? Like, I have no offense to Down syndrome people. Fucking zero intended. But what the fuck is wrong with me? Like, right, we're gonna have to, I don't know, right, I want more dirt and I want more potatoes. So, you know what I'm actually gonna do, guys? I'm gonna quickly do this. And I'm gonna sit there. Oh, I'm so annoyed. I'm so fucking annoyed. Like, so fucking pissed off right now. Like, why do I not have a rail up over there? Why? Why have I still not put a rail up? Like, am I retarded or what? Yeah, yeah, I've already discussed that, actually. I fucking am. I have major amounts of Down syndrome. Oh, fuck! I lost the bucket, too. I lost the fucking bucket. Jeez, we're gonna have to get three more iron now, again, because I lost the bucket. I'm gonna commit suicide in real life. I'm really pissed off right now. I genuinely am. I've never been so pissed in my life. Like, I know I've died a few times already in this season, but fuck me. Like, what is actually wrong with me? I feel like I have something mentally fucking wrong with me. Oh, right. We're just gonna finish off this pickaxe, sell it all for our emeralds. We should have three emeralds then, at least. We can get three more for the bucket. Oh, Christ. I'm so pissed. I'm actually so pissed off right now. I feel so... We lost 18 levels. 18. I'm really pissed. The thing is, it's just like... Why? Why would they do this to me? Math maker, please. Right, this should give us enough for 3 emeralds, I think. I don't fucking know. I can't add. Add-ins for hillbillies, bro. I don't fucking know. Yeah, there we go. Fuck my ass, dude. I'm so pissed. Like, what the fuck is wrong with this game? There we go. 3 levels. Ah, that's fucking great. Right, let's get our fucking wood going. Get some of that going for our bucket. Like, we need a bucket for so many things, so I'm just going to get out of the way and make it now, you know? Oh, I'm so annoyed. I'm so fucking annoyed. I am. Like, so pissed. You know, we're going to do this. 1 sec. This is what I'm going to go for first. I'm not going to make the bucket first. I'm going to make another pickaxe first. What am I trying to do? There we go. Right. Let's do this. There we go. Right. Okay, we're going to make some more cobblestone fucking walls. I'm going to put some walls up over there. Then we're going to extend the island. Right, that isn't going to be enough walls, I don't think, but there we go. 20. Yeah, it's 20 walls. So we're not quite going to have enough. We're going to grab some more. Oh, guys, I'm so pissed. Like, I'm actually so fucked off. Why does it always happen to me? Is it just because I'm clumsy? Like, or am I actually retarded? I think I may actually have slight amounts of Down syndrome. Like, no joke. Like, I'm not even fucking with you guys. I think I actually have a fucking mental disorder. Because I just fuck up time and time again. Does this make an unlimited water source all the way around? It better. Fucking better. Yeah, I'm just so annoyed. Like, I'm actually so pissed off. Oh, right, you know what? I'm actually gonna do this right now. Because otherwise mobs are gonna be fucking spawning all over here. So stuff's still actually falling, as you can see. Stuff does fall. It's just not as often as if I was actually over here. Right. Okay, we need to light all this up too, because they seem to be spawning a shit ton over here. Like, up on these stairs. There we go. This should be enough. If this isn't enough light, I'm actually going to cry. Right, okay, there we go. Let's just plot this off. So now we actually have some bone meal to start extending it. Again, we need to grab dirt, actually, which we don't have, so we're going to have to collect a bit for some dirt. And also a water bucket. Oh, I'm so pissed, guys. I'm actually so fucking livid. Like, well, at least, you know, if I might cut out this episode as well, I'd actually commit. Like, my fucking throat would be slit by now. Like, it genuinely fucking would. Right, there we go. Let's go over. Actually, now we have no cobblestone. I'm so retarded. Yeah, so, right. I need to stay calm in these situations. That's my only problem, is that I never, ever stay calm in shitty situations, which is what I need to do, because it'll keep me going. But fuck, dude. Sorry, as I'm stretching. Jesus, I know, I'm just... I'm actually just annoyed at myself more than anything for being so stupid. Like, how can I be so dumb? Right. Okay. If I was to fall again now, I'd actually never play this fucking map ever again. Like, I'd just be like, yeah, sorry guys, canceling the series. Because it would piss me off that fucking much. I feel like maybe, right. So maybe if we extend the island one on, right. You know, I'm going to block the water off. We can replace it when we get a bucket. Because I don't want to risk the water pushing me off at some fucking point and me dying, because I will cry. Like, there will be fucking tears shed. But we're going to extend this part a little bit, so I want to take off the border just in case. Don't want to risk falling. So we're just going to extend each side by 1 or 2. I'd just say 1 because it adds quite a lot of space anyway. Actually, we'll extend it by 2 just so we can have a bit of extra farmland. God, guys, I'm actually so annoyed. Like, I know I've already said that about 50 million fucking times, but I really am. I'm really pissed, because it always happens to me. It always has to happen to me. Like, I bet everyone watching this right now is pissing themselves, because I'm just fucking, like, crying a little bit, but fuck. Fuck, just fuck. Just fuck me. Why me? Why me? Why can't Mojang pick on someone else? Please. Did I extend this by 2 already? No. If the wall goes there, can I have one? Yeah, okay, so I want one extra. So this wall's 3, so we want 4 on each side. We're gonna put cobblestone walls up around this, not just normal cobblestone. Not gonna have quite enough right now. We'll have enough just to finish the platform, but. Right, there we go. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, we don't have a hoe, I just realized, but. I'm gonna turn these into bone meal and just bone meal the living shower this thing. There we go. So we got another poisonous one, because that's just our luck. All this is going to start to fall apart in a sec anyway, because there's no water, so I may as well just do this. Because it's all going to fall apart otherwise. Like, they literally just, they might even despawn, so I'm just going to pick them up. Because all this is just going to start to go and start being hydrated, because there's no water. Oh, fucking Jesus. Right, we now need to collect some cobblestone to go get a water bucket. So we're going to need 3 stacks. I don't even think we're going to get enough from this iron pickaxe, but guys, I'm so annoyed. I hope someone can feel my pain right now, because I just... I cry. I cry a little bit right now. I cry every time, you know? But at least we can sell potatoes now. Oh, fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. I don't know if there's any way to get beetroot apart from getting it from villagers or dungeon chests. Don't know if you can get it from zombies like you can potatoes and carrots. That'd be pretty cool, but... Haven't actually seen one drop of it yet. Sorry, I got an itchy leg. Haven't actually seen one drop of it yet, so hopefully. Like, I've seen it in villages quite a bit. Just not in, I haven't seen it anywhere else, so. So, yeah, actually, okay. Right, yeah, let's try and get as much as we can. Let's just pull this down into our thing there. Okay. Yeah, I'm really annoyed. Like, in case you can't already tell, I'm pissed. Like, I'm real fucking pissed. We can actually sell this string for some as well. I believe it was 31 string, and we got 33 now. But, fuck me in the asshole, big boy. I'm very pissed right now. Right, okay, let's go. Is that a zombie I hear? Can you please just leave me alone? Please? Like, what have I ever done to you? What have I ever done to you, apart from just hitting your brethren off the island? See? Oh, fuck, the torches are gone from over there. That's fucking why. Oh my god. You know what? I'm just gonna do that so nothing else can get past. Holy fucking shit. Look how many mobs are over there. Dude, if we could like set up like some sort of trap over there, that'd be sick. Holy fuck, look at the mobs. Shit, dude, that is so many. Holy fuck, that's too many. That's too many for me to handle right now. Fuck that zombie, yo. Get off the edge, big boy. Right. Holy shit, dude, I'm just... What the fuck? There we go. Right, okay. 3 emeralds, go to our miners, get some more fucking iron for a bucket. Jesus Christ, there's so many. How the fuck did he get up on there? Are they spawning up on there? Go away, stop spinning around. Oh, fuck, 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 skeleton. No, he's detected us. Great, so now he's come closer. Oh, fuck my... Fuck off, dude. Piss off. Look how many mobs are over there. Guys, if we can make an efficient way of killing them, holy shit. Like, the only way I could think of is to make a pitfall trap, right? Or we can make a big platform like that up in the sky. We can get some way of dispensing water every once in a while. And when it does that, it'll dispense them, push them off. Instead of making them go into water on their own, which they don't tend to do too much because of the whole sign thing and stuff like that. Because as you can see, most of those mobs aren't even spawning because I'm not close enough. But, oh, fuck, dude. Right, hopefully this isn't... Congratulations, you just made a bucket. Suck my dick, dude. That's the fucking second one I made. Okay, so this is unlimited, which is awesome. We're going to throw that in there. And I'm going to end off the episode here because we've been fucked so many times that I'm pissed. Anyways, guys, if you did enjoy this episode, then be sure to leave a like. What I'm actually going to do is in between this episode and the next is I'm going to sit up in our little box up here, try and get some more supplies going. Oh, fuck, there's so many mobs. Look at them. What is that shit? Why, like... Yeah, but anyways, thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace!